A dramatic scene is unfolding tonight in Washington State. A wildfire raging out of control. Thousands of acres are burned in Wentehatchee, which is about 150 miles east of Seattle. The fire has destroyed homes. It's forced hundreds to evacuate. Thanks to triple-digit temperatures in that area, the fire, which is only about 10% contained, shows no sign of slowing down. You're coming.